Hello, hello, hello. We are here now in Sikiko. This is our 4 days in Sikiko. We're staying in the beach resort. I am with my master. His name is Jens, and he's not feeling well. So I think I need to bring water. Water was in the room and it was so long for me to walk. So maybe you can help me get the water. Would you like? Well, first of all, I just want to share our experience here in Singapore. First day when we arrived in the port in Singapore. When we were there, you will see a lot of driver tricycle outside. They're waiting, and now he's trying to laugh at me because I started my first. Time ni mo nga mag-talk. Usually, I always upload that video with not like this, like talking. I always upload the videos that it's all happening, everything, but it's not without talking. So now, it was my first time to do this, but of course, I'm happy to share. Okay, so let's continue about it. So when we come in Sikihor, it was really hot and there's a lot of tricycles outside. So first you must observe, of course, and they have billboards, and you will see that there is some prices where you want to go. There's some prices how much it cost of tricycle where you're gonna go. So, but honestly speaking, all the tricycle drivers, they are so I was amazed because they were so honest, and they will, as we observe, they will not try to take advantage of the prices when it comes to of the tricycle driver was really nice. We give extra 50 peso for him, and before that we stop some karinderia because my ang akong asawa kay gutom na kaayo, so kinahanglan niya mag-stop me o karinderia kay para makakaon. So because so ang driver amo pud ipakaon, guys. He's really so nice. After that, it's been 30 minutes from the port to Kukukuk, 30 minutes from tricycle. So when we come here, we don't have booking, so we just only ask the receptionist if they have an extra room to stay, and it was, we have luckily we get one, and it was not delicious barato. Try me, nangita mi sa gawas, so naka-save me o kung sa resort ko ka, dito sa mga istayan ko ka. Kung dito mi nag makapasbiso na ka, kita mi og 300 peso per day para makarent og motorbike. So nirent mi og mga 3 days. So it's only 900 peso. So we save like go home to my cafe. As our experience staying here, it was really amazing. It was really, we have so much fun, and we really like our room. We really like the food, and the staff in the restaurant, they are really very nice, and they always smiling, and every morning they always greet you, and they always checking up to you and how. Okay, so mauro na ako maka-share sa mga kaplano nga mato sa Sikihor. Try ninyo. Really fun. I think it was really nice to stay friends kauban nga maabot imong ikakuyog diri para makasave ka na sa